What is up, guys? This is Titan Cole, and today I'm going to show you what happens when you put a PS2 game in a PS4. So let's start. You can see it is reading, so unsupported disk. So we can't play PS2 games on PS4. That's all, guys. This is what happens when we put a PS2 game in a PS4. Thanks.